Alert for you tonight. A Greenwood woman charged after the South Carolina Department of Social Service says she fraudulently received some SNAP benefits. A social service agent say Aaron Barber received more than $20,000 in food stamps. Barber's charged with fraudulent use of food stamps greater than $10,000. Agents say she was booked into the Greenwood County Detention Center.